After ensuring Tali's safety, Adam helped me put a name to the person who wanted me dead.
After Tony left NCIS with Tali, he tracked me down in Cairo.
If you wanted to survive this, you must.
Hello, Gibbs?
Zaber. Where you been?
What happened? Are you okay?
Are you?
You want to tell me what you're doing at Ziva's old office?
Mind if I join you?
I waited for you, Gibbs. And you never came.
So you're telling me you have nothing on where Gibbs is now?
This is Gibbs's life we're talking about.
She's alive.
I just want to know who we're running from.
There's a woman. Her name is Sahar. She wants me dead, and now she's after you too.
No matter who we are, I'm not leaving.
This is today.
Where is she?
Give me the keys!
This is the only path that'll lead me back to Tony. Back to my Tali. They reported my death. You did not question it.
Get out!
There's no time.
Tiba, stop!
Nobody's gonna stand in my way.
What happened to you?